Tripping Billies.
I don't know what it's about. Life is short. That sort of thing. Seize the day. Don't waste your time. Why worry? That sort of stuff. In concern, I guess this, the temporariness of us. So that's what the song's about. So celebrate while you have the chance to live. That's what it's about. Tripping Billies.
Y del muy funky power jazz album Crush, los voy a dejar con Dave Matthews Band y Tripping Billies.
Standing underneath us, we were not yet lovers. Dragons were smoked, bumblebees were stinging us. I was soon to be crazy. Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we'll die. Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we'll die. 'Cause the tripping Billies. We're wearing nothing, nothing but shadows, shadows falling down on the beach. Out on the beaches we wore pineapple grass bracelets. So why would you care to get out of this place? You and me and all our friends, such a happy human race. A tripping belief. We are all sitting, legs crossed round a fire. My yellow flames are dancing. Tequila drinking, oh, our minds will wander to wondrous places. So why would you care to get out of this place? You and me and all our friends, such a happy human race. Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll die. Oh, yeah. Tomorrow we'll die. Eat, drink, and be merry. tomorrow and die. Eat, drink and be merry for tomorrow.
Dave Matthews Band tiene otra joyita bajo su manga, que es su último LP, Before These Crowded Streets. Pero continuar con el éxito de sus multimillonarios discos Under the Table and Dreaming de 1994 y Crash del 96 no fue fácil. En esta segunda parte de nuestra entrevista, Dave Matthews nos cuenta la diferencia de esta última producción y habla del primer sencillo Don't Drink the Water.
Musically they're all a lot mellower when we play them in this setting than usually. A lot more aggressive. But the lyrics of the songs, the first one that we did was Don't Drink the Water, and that's...
It's a little more of a political edge.
Yeah, it's just, I guess, about everywhere. It's inspired by the Native Americans, the Indians here, brushed aside a lot they were brushed aside, and I think too far in the back of our minds or in the back of our history. And so it's kind of inspired by that. And then the words are being spoken by the person that's actually to sort of, I guess, come to steal what's theirs. And so it deals with a little bit of his guilt, but certainly not his lack of mercy and his greed. So I guess that's what the song's about.
La agresividad de la que habla Dave Matthews se siente un poco más en este tema, que se aleja un poco del lado jazz que caracteriza a la banda y le añade un poco más de poder. Vamos a escucharlo. Don't Drink the Water.
Say you feel the right to remain and is the hitch your horse is leaving. Don't miss your boat, it's leaving now. And as you go, I will spread my wings. Oh, yes, I will call this. Justify to you, fool, you're blind. Move aside for me. All I can say to you, my new neighbor, is you must move on, or I will. Rest my feet by this fire. Those hands once warm, dear, will I have retired them? I can breathe my own air, and I can sleep more soundly upon these poor souls. In the water, don't drink the water, don't drink the water, don't drink the water, blood in the water, don't drink the water.